The script for this was quite simple. It says, this commercial will comprise of one single shot that follows the life of a woman from birth to later life. We will transition between actresses, moving seamlessly from one actress to another. So, yeah, and I gave a few examples, but it was quite nicely open, which is always nice if you're a director, that you're given a bit of space to do that. So I started by trying to just draw the whole story out. How is she going to change? Well, let's have a go through a Wendy house, or let's have a go under the covers of a bed. Let's, you know, blowing the candles out and coming like this. But I only sort of go so far with these before thinking, well, it's all quite theoretical because it's just a storyboard and it's got to fit into 90 seconds and is it really going to work? So I started to do, well, normally they'd be animatics if you did them properly, but I like to call them crap-o-matics. They're like animatics, but more crap. So this is the first crap-o-matic for John Lewis.
Sometimes I feel so happy. Sometimes I feel so sad. Sometimes I feel so happy, but mostly you just make me mad. Baby, you just make me mad.
It goes on, but you know, it's a crap-o-matic. And I tried to make them slightly less crap each time I made them, so here's the next one. See, I'm already starting to think about the music. What's the music? We're starting to plan the set out now. I'm going back to the office and shooting Chris the runner. Andy Kelly, my production designer. And this is where we got to almost before shooting, although it still wasn't entirely worked out. Here we go. And we'd found this trap at this point.
She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes.
You can see this is the cast are getting involved now. We're doing some rehearsals on set.
And she only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me.
Trumpet. Yeah. So I may as well show you, after all that, this is where we ended up.
She can kill with her smile, she can wound with her eyes, and she can ruin your faith with her casual lies. She only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe. And she'll take what you'll give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she steals like a thief, but she's always a woman to me. She is frequently kind and she's suddenly cruel. But she can do as she pleases, she's nobody's fool. and she can be convicted. She's earned her degree, and the most she will do is throw shadows at you. But she's always a woman to me.